Well, it is a hot seller for Apple right now, but still the new iPhone did not hold up very well in a recent test.
Yeah, a company that handles warranties dropped the iPhone 10 from 6 feet, and it had scratches and swipe failure. And then SquareTrade did a 60-second tumble test. The phone shattered and had more swipe failure. Overall, the group says the 10 is the most breakable, highest priced, most expensive to repair iPhone ever.